Okay, well, we're going to invite Davis Yurka up to conduct the next couple of tunes. I get the pleasure of performing a little bit. So this next song is called Tall Cotton. And cotton, of course, is a... the plant that grows in the southern part of the United States, and which is also the area where gospel music really came from. Speaking of which, holy cow, how about that choir? Can we give a hand to the choir that sang earlier tonight? So this is the closest thing we've got to a gospel-influenced tune. It's called Tall Cotton.
Thank you. Hudson on the trombone.
Yeah.
Keith Hudson. Loud cymbal, trumpet. Oh. Home pushing. Home pushing.